We begin tonight our coverage with Mike Lurie, who is outside the San Francisco International Airport with the very latest into the investigation.
That's right, Chris. We are live here in Burlingame at San Francisco International Airport. Let me take a moment to set the scene for you here of what's going on right now. As you look over my shoulder, you can see across the water, across the bay, the blinking lights of federal investigators now beginning their investigation. And just to the right of that, you'll see the white lights of that fuselage from Flight 214 all lit up now along runway 28 left as federal investigators get ready to search for clues in this fatal accident. San Francisco International is open again with two of the four runways here back in operation after today's fatal crash.
This could have been much worse.
Asiana Flight 214 crash-landed at 11:27 Saturday morning on runway 28L, the impact splitting the plane in two, severing the tail from the passenger cabin that burned hundreds of yards away. 225 first responders arrived on the scene in just moments, but two people were already dead. At least 49 others are in critical condition.
To have 123 roughly walk away from this, given the condition of the plane, is incredible to me. Having surveyed the site, having looked in the cabin, it looked like quite a bit of impact on landing.
Today's clear blue sky conditions allowed for visual flight rules at the airport. But one veteran pilot told us today the airport's instrument landing system has not been working.
It's even more difficult because they have all, you have to basically your VFR right now, your visual flight recognition.
And why is that?
Because the construction right now is set down, has disabled the control system that they have.
Was the instrument landing system operational, though, prior to the accident, or was it shut down for construction?
The instrument landing system would not be in use on a day like today.
But in general, for the past couple of weeks, has it been operational?
I don't have that information, I'm sorry.
Federal investigators will be arriving on the scene shortly.
This evening, we are awaiting about midnight to 1 o'clock the arrival of the chair of the National Transportation Safety Board, who will begin conducting their formal investigation, and the site has been secured.
And you are looking at live pictures now of the remains of Flight 214. And as the mayor of San Francisco, Ed Lee, said just a few moments ago, the chair of the National Transportation Safety Committee, Deborah Hersman, will be actually heading that investigation herself and be arriving here at San Francisco International Airport in about an hour or so to begin searching for clues and find answers into what caused this fatal flight. Reporting live from San Francisco International Airport, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 Report.
Just starting what will be weeks, possibly months now into the investigation.